Mr. McMoon.
Could we speak, Mr. Bayfield?
Yes, of course. What is it?
Well, I thought I was being hired to accompany Madame Florence's lessons.
Mm-hmm.
But I'll be honest with you, Mr. Bayfield, I think Madame Florence might need a little more preparation before she sings in public.
Well, we've been rehearsing for a month.
Well, I know, but from time to time, she can't be a little... flat?
Flat?
A tad. I'm just a tad.
Carlo Edwards didn't mention any flatness, and he is the leading vocal coach in the city.
Jeez, Mr. Bayfield, we can't be talking about the same singer. I mean, her vocal cords, they don't phonate freely. Her phrasing is haphazard. As for her subglottal pressure, it defies medical science.
Is her instrument quite what it was? Perhaps not. But as Beethoven said, a few wrong notes may be forgiven, but singing without feeling cannot.
Mr. Bayfield.